Algerian special forces have killed 11 rebels in what's described as a final assault to retake the In Amenas gas facility. The state news agency APS says 7 foreign hostages have been killed by militants. That brings to between 19 and 37 the number of hostages killed during the four-day standoff. The gas complex was seized by al-Qaeda-linked gunmen on Wednesday. Although hundreds of hostages have been released, several people are still unaccounted for.